Please make me get away.
Alright. Can I just get to tell a little bit about one of these things?
Yes, all work related.
All work.
Situations related to work.
Alright, I have a negative story about my first work here, so we'll tell that.
One, so if you choose one, I'm gonna ask. So talk to us about any of your first day at work you have had.
Alright, so when I started here, I was a little nervous. I'm the primary breadwinner in the family, so making a change in companies is a little nerve wracking. And I had worked for my previous company, Walmart, for 9 years. Worked there during college at the store in jewelry, customer service, moved around a little bit. Then when I graduated school, I went to the systems or the computer department at their grocery warehouse. So that translated well to US Foods. I'd already worked at essentially what we call a division. And I worked in the computer area, had a degree in IT, so I thought it was a good fit. More than that, I asked a lot of questions. I had a coworker at Walmart that also worked here because he was not studying 2 full-time jobs, but he did it. And so I would ask him what his day was like, what his manager was like, all these things. Honestly, I did not ask what the company was like. So when I arrived to work the first day and everybody went, "You really started with us? We're under investigation. We can't delete anything. The government." What? You what? Oh, crap. Okay. So I was a little nervous about that. And then my peers kind of were a little resentful of me. So that was not very fun for my first few days of work. But it got better 12 years later.
Thank you.